Southern Tier now, where deputies have finished their investigation into the death of Chemung County attorney Matthew Rosno. Rosno's body was found just a few days before Christmas in a field in Horseheads. Deputies say he died from hypothermia after wandering outside following a night of drinking after a holiday party. A GoFundMe has raised just over $36,000 for Rosno's wife and two kids.